Were you booking like local artists, or was it just like?
Yeah, so the last one, the bigger artist, I paid. I try to pay at least like $100 or something.
Okay, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I remember, I think Rio Rosa, like the very last one, I think Rio Rosa headline, and y'all know who Khalil Vegas is. He does shit with like Funny Mike, and he's like got like a million followers or something like that. He's a good friend. Now he's got a million followers, but he didn't.
Okay.
Y'all know who Rio Rosa is, the band? You know what I'm talking about?
No.
No.
I don't think so.
It's just pretty big, like indie rock band.
But okay,
there
cool.
There was all different kinds of genres and stuff playing and stuff. And it was really cool. And there was like live painting and food and like kids running around and fucking blowing big ass doinkers and shit. I couldn't get too fucked up because I was running, you know what I'm saying? But one was like during the summer, it was really hot. I didn't have shoes on. I didn't have a shirt on. I was just running around and we performed with the band and everything. And one was really cold. It was fun, man. Those were fun times.
Yeah, that sounds like a good time.
It was fun. It was like a little. It was called Mini Fest, 4 or 5 Mini Fest. And I, you know,
okay,
dude, what a dope idea. Just be like, yeah, I'm throwing a festival.
It was fun.
I would
so
like to
hard.
Do that at one point.
That is so
honest.
Hard.
Throwing a festival seems very difficult, but if you pull it off, it seems very rewarding.
It was, man. And it's the only reason I really did it was because I don't really like going out and stuff. And I don't really like not being in control of the situation I'm in.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Just because you never know the kind of shit would happen, you know? And it was just, I was like, let me just throw a festival for the people I want to see. You know what I'm saying? You know, that's pretty much it. And it was like my friends and like all that kind of stuff too. And then we were performing. So it was pretty selfish reasons for doing it. You know, I didn't feel like going out. And I'm like, let me just knock out everybody I want to see in like one day. You know what I'm saying? That was fun.
Yeah, that sounds like the perfect idea. Just be like, I don't feel like wasting my time.
I don't feel like,
you know?
Yeah, why go out to varsity and watch an open act that I don't want to see, be standing up, having to pay for drinks.
Exactly.
Hanging out, I don't know, these fucking people, you know what I'm saying? It was nice. It was nice.
Yeah.
It was a good time. My family went.
That's so sick.
It was good.
That is so dope. When did you start getting into music?
So I've been doing, I started like on GarageBand like 7 years ago. Right, but when I was like 9 or 12 or something like that, I played guitar. I took guitar lessons for a little bit, which that still serves as like my main like knowledge on guitar. Yeah.